Andrea, well, we're here in Spielberg, and I don't think Steven Spielberg could have produced a better finish than that in Hollywood, because that was an unbelievable Grand Prix here in Austria. You enjoyed that comment, didn't you? What a race, though, Andrea. I mean, you must be so emotional, so relieved after the disappointment of last year, and to win a race like that against Mark in the final corner, one of the best of your career?
One of the best, for sure. For many reasons. This weekend, it was very difficult to change the tire, to be ready in every condition. The temperature changes a lot every day. Just me and Mark, we have a better pace, so we have a chance to save the tire, and that was make the difference. And I'm happy how I managed the race, because it was very difficult with Mark. When I understood I couldn't create the gap to him, I thought it will be a problem to finish the lap with him. But I tried to understand every corner, so I closed the door. But I give him the possibility to stay close to me. And the corner before the last, he opened the throttle before me, so I knew he wanted to try in the last corner, so I tried to don't close the door and to exit faster than him, and that worked. And now, if I look back that moment, it was the only way to win. So I'm really happy. I was really focused on that time, and I managed in the best way.
You had everybody on the edge of the seats for 28 laps with everybody tonight, and for a couple of weeks probably before Silverstone's going to be talking about those final two corners. I guess you know Mark very, very well. You knew he was going to try and attack. He said he tried to attack you first at turn number 9. Just talk us through in a bit more detail about those final two corners, because it was an unbelievable show. What great to watch.
Well, when you are in front, I don't have a lot of things to say, because you just pray to not happen something, and you try to close the door and try to listen, to try to manage, understand the situation. But I didn't see nothing, and just you have the worst rider behind you, so it was good.
You did see him come up the inside of you at the final corner. You knew that move was coming. He got really sideways. You were close to touching. Did you understand at that point you were still able to win the race?
Well, I didn't expect he tried to overtake me in the last corner, because there is no space there to try. But Mark many times found the space where there isn't a space. And when I hear his engine, I was, okay, he would try. So I didn't close the door, and that was the key.
Of course, it was a great day for Ducati here 1 year ago, but it was disappointing in many respects for you. I mean, how much does today make up for last year? And of course, in terms of the championship, you're up into second place now, only 16 points behind Mark. It was such a great day for you.
Such a great moment, because for sure last year it was a big disappointment about me, because that victory, I feel my victory, the first victory of Ducati for many years. But Iannone did a better strategy with the tires. But in the way it finished the season last year, and it's going this season, I think we forget the past, and we just enjoy the positive things.
And the win must just taste that little bit sweeter when you do it against Mark at the final corner.
Yeah, because to beat him in the battle is almost impossible. So I was angry at that time, because just him tried the last corner where there isn't a space. And when I understood that my exit was much faster, I did that, but it was instinctive.
Just before we let you go and celebrate, Andrea, we'll turn our attention quickly to the British Grand Prix at Silverstone in 2 weeks' time. You've had 3 wins already this year. You're in probably the form of your life. What are your thoughts about going to Silverstone in 2 weeks' time?
Silverstone is one of the most difficult track and most difficult condition. There is a lot of bump, but it's a wonderful track. It's a very physical track. It will be difficult like every weekend, because it depends which tire we will have, but I'm confident. And now we have a test in Misano before that, so I'm looking forward.
Congratulations, Andrea. I think that was a win that nobody's going to forget for quite a long, long time.
Thank you very much.